गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे यू हैव टेस्ट ऑन चैप्टर 5, दैट इज द फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। द टाइमिंग्स ऑफ द टेस्ट आर फ्रॉम 11:55 AM टू 12:15 PM। सबमिट योर आंसर शीट्स बाय 12:20 PM। प्लीज डू नॉट राइट द क्वेश्चंस, सो जस्ट सी द क्वेश्चंस एंड हियर केयरफुली। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 3 फंक्शनल रीजन्स ऑफ द सेल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, विच सेल ऑर्गेनेल controls most of the activities of cell। question number 3, write one difference between diffusion and osmosis। question number 4, give chemical nature of plasma membrane। question number 5, what is the primary function of plasma membrane। question number 6, why does the skin of your finger shrink when you wash clothes for a long time। question number 7, if the cells of RBCs and onion peel are strictly kept in hypotonic solution, what among the following will take place? Explain the reason for your answer. A part, both the cell will swell. B, RBCs will burst easily while cells of onion peel will resist the bursting to some extent. C, A and B both are correct. D, RBC and onion peel will behave similarly. Question number 8, what do you mean by plasmolysis of plant cell? Question number 9, name the following and write one function of each. So, all the best students. Thank you.